morning. It's Friday. Woohoo!
Morning, guys. How's it going?
I'm on my way to work.
Yee, it's Friday. Leave a like for that.
On site, first one here, as always. As you can see, we've got this bit here left, this bit here left, and a couple window sills, and then just a bit of a clean up. Chuck everything on the trailer, and we'll be cruising on into the weekend in no time. Righto, boys and girls. Gonna lay the sill for you. But first need to lay some splits because this gap is too big, you know, you feel me? Because we're laying 90mm block, we leave a 120mm gap under the window so we can get our 15 degree slope on the sill, something like that. So here we go.
The seasons come and go like thoughts of you. Like a wave returns to the sea into the blue. They change but in a cycle that I can't lose. Each painful but delightful to live through. You came into my life just like another season. Not for long, just a time. Just like another season. Maybe this time next year you'll reap me for no reason. But I'll cherish every.
Right, so I've laid my splits, laid a bed across the top of them, got the cuts for the sill. Here goes nothing.
The seasons turn and change just like your mind. Like the sun gives into the moon, into the night. Time continues marching, it slowly crawls. With each new one starting, I recall. You came into my life just like another season. Not for long, just a time. Just like another season. Maybe this time next year. Each time of year carries memories like a never fading whisper in the breeze.
So pretty bloody good that way.
You can see there's no gaps, none of them have sunk down, it's just a nice clean line.
That's what you want. And same this way. It's all nice and straight all the way along.
Ouija Bucky.
So this is where we're at with the silt. I'm happy with it, it's nice and straight. Everything. I've just filled in all the little gaps and stuff, and now we're gonna have a bite to eat and I'll point it up and sponge it after. So here's the before. What's the time?
Smoko time. Beep.
Time for Smoko.
Yeah.
So I've just pointed up and sponged the wall. I mean, fuck. What's wrong with me? I've just pointed up and sponged the sill. This is the end result. Hey.
Hi.
Not a lot. Gains.
No, not fucking. Shall I jump? 1, 2, 3.
And just like that, guys, that's another job done. It's come up really, really, really good. We're all super happy with the job, how it looks. And it's another good time to finish a job. Friday lunchtime. Perfect timing. Perfect, you can't beat it. It just doesn't get any better. Hope you're enjoying the videos, guys. I just want to quickly say thank you to everyone that constantly likes the videos and comments on the videos. All you regulars, I see ya. I know all your names. You know, that's bloody good. It really gets me motivated and keeps me motivated to keep doing these videos for you guys.
especially when you're just, you know, you guys are just smashing the likes, and I'm getting, you know, like 50 to 100 likes per video, no dislikes. So I see some of you guys are obviously enjoying the vids, so keep doing that. It motivates me to do these and motivates me to do a better job. Yeah, means a lot, guys, thanks. Oh yeah, that's a wrap on today. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you do enjoy these videos, can you please just, I don't know, leave a nice comment or a like. You don't know how much it actually means. A lot of you guys probably just think it's, you know, clicking the like button or, I don't know, writing a comment, good job and stuff. But, you know, I go back and look at it and read all your comments, and it just, like, I don't know, it gets me going, you know. It keeps me doing it. It makes me feel good about what I'm doing. Yeah, it's just awesome. You guys are awesome. Keep it up. We're also this close to 1,000 subscribers. That probably doesn't seem like a lot to you guys, but holy moly, it's quite cool to think there's, you know, almost 1,000 of you guys wanting to watch what I'm doing, I guess. I'd just like to thank you all for watching. Leave a like if you want to leave a like. Leave a comment if you would like to comment. And subscribe if you're new. Catch you later. I can't stop.